Hey, little brothers. So, I had forgot to make a video previously. There's going to be a section between the last video I had and this video that I didn't record. I took a small little clip from that time, and I'll put it in right after this, and then we'll go into just what it looks like today. So, here you go. So this is what it's looking like right now. It's painted, it's dirty right now, just sun and dust. This is Arizona, so it's pretty dusty. Went ahead and put on this here. And then, there's still just a little bit of work that I'm gonna do on the outside, but it's pretty much done. I did put the new floor in. This is that wood floor. There's a lot of trim work that needs to be done. I haven't done any trimming at all inside. And I need to finish up the hardware on some of these upper cabinets. But I redid the sink. Redid all the electrical inside, put new lights in. Again, you can see that I need trim down here. But I fixed the water tank, did new plumbing. So now, this needs to be cleaned up, the electrical panel, but you've got the incoming 110, 120 right there. And then that switch right there will turn on the 12 volt inverter if you want to not be running off of solar, or if you don't want to be running off of the battery. So you can turn that on. And then this actually, all it does is turn this outlet on, which goes to the inverter that's up here. And then right now I've just got everything going into these two bolts that are going out with fuses. So that runs out. This is a 110 outlet right here, but you got lights throughout. And then there's this right here with this little push button that turns on the pump. The water comes out. The refrigerator, I need to clean it again, but it's better than it was. Let's see, is there anything else? Don't really think so. I think that's about it. So the next steps, I'm probably gonna put the cushions back in, trim everything out, do one final cleaning and sealing on everything. I probably will tint the windows. You can see that they're pretty open. I'm gonna make curtains with the rods that'll go across here. And after that, I'm done. I'll get rid of it. I didn't show this, but the lights, I just have them put on right now. They're not finished. Still need to finish the wiring, because there wasn't any wiring when I got the trailer. I thought there was, but it was just wiring shoved in holes. So I'll have it coming out the front here. And this is battery that I've got. And then that'll also go to everything that's going on inside
the trailer as well. But that's it. That's where we're at right now. Talk to you later.